But how do you know about the library? See, that's...
Oh, all vampires know about the library. You librarians have been around almost as long as we have. This is from before the Crusades. It depicts the library's eternal battle against evil. More to your job than just saving old relics, huh, Flynn?
Symbol on the shield, that's the Tree of Knowledge. Who's the knight?
He is known as the Scholar. He is the greatest librarian of them all. Legend has it, he builds a library and is keeper of all of its secrets. He's known as Yehuda.
Yehuda?
Mm-hmm.
It's Hebrew. It's the Hebrew name, the Hebrew name for Judson.
Fuck.
I know who you are.
What?
Come on, Judson. I know that you're over 2,000 years old. And I also know that the library is pitched in a larger battle between good and evil.
Yehuda!
Who do you too? Flynn, I won't disagree that there is a battle between good and evil, and right now it seems like evil is winning. But soon you and the library are going to play an even more important role in that struggle. And it, as far as my being 2,000 years old, that's just insulting.
Yeah, I guess, it is kind of silly when you think about it.
Scholar.
Scholar.
The Tree of Knowledge.